Hello, gentlemen. My name is Autumn Demon, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Now, there are a bunch of missions I actually want to do this episode, and where are you going? Oi! Where the fuck? Oh, okay. But yeah, I want to clear out Starlight Drive-In, I believe it was called. And then I also want to go and clear out. Oh, no, travel to Finch Farm. Just because I can, I guess. So yeah, the Starlight Drive is right here, so not too far away. And the f and Finch Farm is all the way over here, so fucking far away. This quest, now I don't really know which quest this is, but I also want to check the detective cases and get the latest issue of Public Occurrences, apparently. Don't know why I have to do it, it's just in the miscellaneous one. Road to Freedom is maybe that. Oh, is that maybe the one? No! Well, what the fuck I can do, I guess. Why? Okay, so we just do. Just go place a marker. Yes, because I'm also going to travel there. I think I'm gonna. Okay, lag. I don't really know why, but I think I'm gonna go to Starlight Drive-In and then down to Cambridge Polymer Labs. So, I don't think there's anything here I need. I'm just gonna fast travel to Museum of Freedom and then run all the way over here. I know this is a bit closer, but meh, this sounds more fun.
End of the line.
I'm sorry, what's happening? I just loaded in. Oh wow. One punch! I'm sorry, I was just in the middle of referencing an anime. Could you please leave me alone? I said, leave me alone. One punch! But yeah, I just loaded in and was instantly under fire. You really shouldn't shoot me, you know? That's why. I'm sorry, but you were the one. Oh, whoa, wow. That's just brutal. Brutality. No, we can't do that. That hurt. I really don't know why it's lagging so much. Use, Anything else? Ooh, aluminium. Sure, I'll take that and that. Sure, that too. Anything else in here? Nah, not really. Why can't you just go over and kill him like this? Yeah, exactly, that was easy. Oops. Was that all? Good. Which way? Oh! God damn it. Okay, so it's just this way. See you when we get. Now, for fuck's sake!
Same person.
Or is this too easy?
Where is it? There it is. Took them long enough. I so wanted to shoot them down. Why? Because it sounds like it would be fun. Damn it, Kate. I'm sorry, but what are you doing? And how come you don't just immediately crash? Seeing as you're flying into the building. Okay, whatever. I need to go this way, so let's go this way. And again, I'll see you when I get there or something interesting happens. Okay, so well, welcome back. I should probably say, like, for you it's only been a couple of seconds, but for me it's been a couple of hours. Like, I've been trying to get this shit to work, and it just didn't want to. Like, I've had to restart my computer twice. Oh, fuck you too then. But no, like, I've been trying to... Oh, I've restarted my computer twice. And my recording... Oh, the recording software I usually use, it just didn't work. I hope it doesn't look too bad with the one I'm using now. Like, it's... I believe it's definitely, like, worse quality. But... I hope it doesn't lag too much as well. Man, I'm taking a chance, but this is the only way for it not to lag. Oh. Well, this... I'm gonna try it again. This is the only way... Man, I can't remember the word. Seriously, could you just stop? Fuck you. But, yeah, this is the only way for me to be able to record this episode. So I'm sorry if it looks bad. There's really nothing I can do to it. That's just garbage. I toss it. I am so sorry if it lags way more or anything like that.
Nice.
But at least the game doesn't lag too much for me.
Wish we could just step on these
transfer. If I were to take all
bastards would save us.
That didn't actually weigh all too much. Could you? Okay, good. I want to go in here. Oh, and also, if you haven't been to Starlight Drive in or whatever it's called before, watch out for mines. They are the fucking worst. And I really don't know why I go invisible like this. Ooh. Some armor maybe? Oh, maybe chameleon synth right leg. Enemies have a harder time detecting you while you're sneaking and not moving. Ah. So that's what it means. Hello? Just be very careful. Because trust me when I say this, there are mines everywhere. I'm sorry, but could you just... No, could, yeah. Thank you. Ashtray. Cola bottle, sure, it gives me glass, I believe. Potato crisps, no, coffee cup. Anything else? Gum drops, no, doesn't seem like it. And upstairs we go, any mines? No, good. New cola extinguisher, flip lighter, aluminium more. I want more. But yeah, again, I hope it doesn't lag too much. Like, right now, the game isn't lagging for me. But it may be lagging for you guys. And that's because, again, my computer really isn't all too great. But I am very close at getting a new and much, much better computer. And by that I mean a more like self-built computer, even though I'm gonna have my friend assemble it, not me. Oh, my friend build it. Because I really have no understanding of any of this technology.
Now you're gonna be sharing that with both of us, right?
Yeah, yeah. And now she's carrying all the junk. Oh, I picked up some food thingy, didn't I? Oh well, let's just... Oh, wait. Yes! Scrubbing! Steel. We're just gonna gain a bunch of steel right here. This is just basically kind of a farm. Just steal, or well, maybe not a farm. Oh no, I'm getting so many rats. What about if I scrap them? Oh no, 17 rats, wow. 19 rats. 0 rats, oh yeah. So yeah, you gotta scrap all of those barrels there. Or else it's just gonna be a pain. And if you wanna know the reason why I picked everything up from the... I went the wrong way, damn it. From the, workshop bench. Meh. If you want to know the reason why I did that, it's because, well, I'm not actually even going to use this place. Like, I'm just going to take everything here and get it back to the... What was that place called again? You know, the big place where I am and where I start. What the fuck is it called? Sanctuary, that was it. I just couldn't remember. Oh. Auto-saving. Okay. Oh, fuck shit. Like, this is what I mean when I this is what I meant when I said... It's fuck. They're fucking everywhere. That's why I can't just run like I just did. Sure, I'll just take all that. I can. Visible, invisible, visible, invisible! Pompadour wig, new. Back storage key. Back storage key, yes, see? Let me just, come on. Let me just quickly scrap these things so I don't have to come up here again. And let's run all the way back down. Bag storage. Was that the thing I unlocked? Oh, lockpick or whatever. Over here. Wow, we gained a lot of rats, actually. Yes, what am I supposed to do here? Okay, what's the quest? No, that's the wrong one again. What's the quest? Build and act. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake! But I don't want to! This is a useless place. Nope. Wrong one. It's this one. I keep forgetting the buttons. Power, I believe it was. Miscellaneous. Yeah, see, I don't have the things for. There we go. You're carrying too much to run. Damn it, Kate! Kate? Kate! Where the fuck is she? Kate. Kate. Ah, good. Now, where the fuck is Kate? No, seriously, where the fuck is she? Kate! How could this happen to me? Made my mistake. Where the fuck is she now? Okay, seriously, like, where the fuck is she? She's supposed to be here. He's supposed to- Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. She's supposed to follow me. For fuck's sake. Yes, I say oh, for fuck's sake a lot. There you are!
Hey.
Take your fucking sweet time.
Have any goodies for me?
Trade. All of this junk. Aw. Can't carry any more, eh? Well, I guess it's time to head back to Sanctuary then. And yeah, I know nothing much really happened. But can you blame me? Really? Like, it took me like, I think over 2 hours. Before I, like, from the, like, last edit thing, whatever. From I got to Starlight Drive to, well, when I started recording this shit. The fuck, Kate, get over here.
Hey.
Sure. Just keep
stop.
Wait there.
Leaving me behind.
Thank you.
It's your.
No, I want to try it. Fucking weapons. So heavy. And stall junk. Boom. Good. Now, this.
Wow. That doesn't look half bad.
Best darn sniper.
We put on some wonderful radio plays.
Scrap.
You should listen sometime.
Best darn sniper. Calibrated powerful receiver. Okay, it's the best here. Long ported barrel. Marksman stock. Standard magazine. Large quick eject. Gun nut. 3. Well, darn it. Let's see. Have we gotten more? No, we haven't. Damn it. But yeah, like, I'm sorry, I really have to end it here. Like, over 2 hours. It took me over 2 hours to just make or record this video. I still have to do a bunch more things, so I'm really sorry this episode is probably short. Man, I went through a lot of shit just to try and create it, so I'm sorry again if the video lags here in the end part. You should be able to see a difference from the two softwares I used in this video, because this last one, it should actually have a bit worse quality, but it's the only thing I had to record the video, since my other one, the one I usually use, it just fucked up and constantly said there was a failure when I tried to start it up. So I'm sorry, but I hope you still have enjoyed this video. If you have, hit that like button down below, and please leave a comment just saying, well, yeah, I don't really know what you should say. Just say anything. Just say hi. Just say first if you're actually the first, because I will respond to that. And yeah. If you're new to my channel and you like what you see, please do consider hitting that subscribe button and. Bye! And I want my keys gone. Yeah.